We interrupt this program to bring sorrowful tidings. King Richard the Lionheart, Coeur de Lion and Sovereign of England, is dead. Fallen Richard's younger brother John, in the early hours of this morning, swore himself in as King of England and all territories and protector of the realm. Meanwhile, tensions in France continue to rise as the legitimacy of John's claim is brought into question by various parties. More on this later.